The United States reaches a landmark trade agreement with 11 Pacific Rim nations. The deal cuts trade barriers, including thousands of taxes put on American products, impacting the cost of everything from food to medicine. President Obama says this levels the playing field for American workers and businesses so they can export more goods. Congress still needs to approve the deal.